We have 250 years of coal. Why in the heck wouldn't we use it? And so I want to take advantage of those energy resources. Of course, I like all the sources of energy. You've probably heard the president say he's for all of the above. And I wondered what he meant, because I see how he's been waging war on coal. And I wondered, how could he possibly say that? Then it came to me. He's for all the sources of energy that come from above the ground. None of those that come from below the ground, like oil and coal and gas. I'm for all of the above, whether it comes above the ground or below the ground. We're going to take advantage of our energy resources to save your jobs, to create more jobs.